In sports, especially athletics, you need to have patience. And patience, because in athletics you can train for more than 3 years, 4 years, sometimes even up to 10 years. If you don't have patience, you might not get the results. But it is the patience that kept me pushing hard until I won the Commonwealth. In a personal life outside there, you can translate the kind of discipline that is required of you in sports even to the other part of life, that in any other aspects of life you are doing other than sports, you also have to have discipline, patience, and dedication for you to win. So it translates a lot from sports in relationship to our ordinary lives outside there. It has some close relationship and very strong.